Hello. Hello. It actually works. Oh, shit. No, don't just watch this. Okay. Oh, I guess we do. Oh, no, we don't. Hello. Welcome to Ghostbusters, finally. I know I said I would play it last. Oh, no, it's Sunday. It's not Monday yet, so it's still this week. So, ha, I knew I would. Anyway, can you even hear me? Yes, you can. Anyway, yeah, welcome to Ghostbusters. This isn't the remake. They did remake this like a couple of years ago, but this is the original 360 version. Am I still in the category? I am. Yeah, I haven't played this at all ever. So yeah, which can play. We're not gonna do anything. There we go. Okay. So apparently you play as like an OC. I wonder if there's character creation in this. Let's see options first. Oh, it's music, man. I love Ghostbusters. I love both of the original ones. A lot of people say that 2's bad. I don't think 2's bad. It's not as good as the first one, but it's definitely not bad. It's better than the... I think it's better than the 2016 one, which even then, I didn't think was that bad. I thought it was just fine. It's whatever. I thought the new one was better. I thought the new one was pretty good. Not as good as... I think it was probably better than 2 in 2016, but still not as good as the original.
Are you troubled by strange noises
oh,
in the night?
Oh, that's definitely... That's definitely... Oh, that's... Oh,
have you
oh
or
God,
your family actually
he's
seen
gone now.
Spook, Spectre,
what's his
ghost?
Name? Dan Aykroyd.
Yes,
and Bill Murray and Egon. I don't know his real name. No, yes I do. Yes I do. Because he's... Isn't he related to the director?
We're ready to believe you.
Franchises available soon.
Ramis. Something Ramis.
Whoa! Russell. Hey, man.
You near the East Wing?
Yep.
By the new Gozer exhibit?
Sounds like a ghost.
Yeah, why?
Gozer. Oh, wow.
Something headed your way.
Wait.
Why is there a Gozer exhibit? Yeah, you remember that guy that nearly destroyed New York? Let's make a museum about him.
Want to hear something really creepy?
So he can get summoned again.
You know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff? He was into the occult. You know, supernatural.
Oh, so it existed before he...
Well, why don't we talk about
it? How did you get scared? Do you not work here?
Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
Why does this feel like a Gmod animation? Oh, it's a Statue of Liberty gonna go. Oh my god, if we actually get the pilot, this fucking loud. Oh, there goes. I don't know if you'll be able to watch this on YouTube because this will probably get blocked. You know when I tried to upload the Let's Play of Star Wars Episode 3, that got completely blocked. I couldn't even... Harold Ramis, that's the one. Yeah, I forgot that he was in this. I thought he died before this came out. And he had some as well. Oh, it was written by them. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that. I didn't know it was actually like properly... I didn't know how much they were involved.
An apparition,
oh, it's her as well.
Phantasm, demon, spectre, torch, and solar. What?
Is,
No. We do not summon dead family.
Oh my god, they're doing like in the cartoon where Slimer was a mate.
Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
What was it? I didn't hear that. Sorry, I stopped listening. Is, oh, I pray, I'll be so... Can I pause it? Oh, no! I didn't mean to skip that. I'm sorry. I meant to pause it. Dan Aykroyd? No, not Dan Aykroyd. What's his name? I was literally thinking about him yesterday. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids and Little Shop of Horrors. I love him. He's one of my favourite actors ever. Remember the time he got beat up? As well, a couple years ago, in New York, someone just beat him up, and like for no reason, everyone was trying to hunt this guy down because everyone loves this guy that I can't remember the name of. Oh my god. Anyway,
the fun kind of getting busy, is it, Ray?
Look out! Slimer's escaped.
Oh, sorry, I'm
again.
Ray right now.
No,
oh, no
way.
Oh no.
Come back.
Kiba. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, it is Atari, isn't it? Oh my god, can I actually play Kiba? Sort of, I guess. I can't really see because your fucking shoulder's in the way, but I can sort of play Kiba, I guess. Okay, cool, fun. What the fuck is that growling? Probably
what?
A ghost. If I had to guess.
Let's move.
Oh my god, can I go down the pole? Go down the pole. Yeah! Oh man, always wanted to do that. I'm sure we're not getting cancer from all this radiation on our backs.
There it is. It seems oddly drawn.
I love that Slimer's just
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this.
Oh, so I am a new one. Okay.
Strain to get his attention.
No, he's just slime.
No, unit. That's some highly sensitive equipment you're disintegrating there, kid.
Sorry.
Oops, you let one out.
That's my fault.
Oops,
I was
sorry.
Fine-tuning
I hope it's not murderous.
This afternoon. I'll fix it. You two get those ghosts back.
Let's fuck up everything. Can I blow up the building like at the end of Ghostbusters 1, like Nicholas did?
He went into the sub base.
I'm sorry.
And his escapee friend went with him. Come on, kid. We got a job for you. Taking the right precautions, right. Slimer's harmless. More or less. Not sure
the
about
fuck?
The other
Oh my god, since when could the Ghostbusters okay. do
Let's
pirouettes?
Go
Let's go.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with the proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Cool. We're not torches, but I'll use it for light as well.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get
oh,
to
hey,
know your
there,
proton.
He's there. He's about, okay. Don't look at him.
Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can...
Like, I know obviously it's for the game. It's like, I did it again. I fucking skipped the cutscene again. You know what it reminds me of? It reminds me of, you know, Dead Space, how your health bar is on your back. I really like that. I love the minimalist HUD of Dead Space. But yeah, that's so, you're supposed to just fucking, like, I know, like, it's for the game, but, like, if you look like that, like, how's that gonna work?
A ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them. The first step is blasting a ghost to sap its energy. Do it again! See that overlay on the ghost?
Yep, I'm hitting it.
It indicates the current accumulation of a ghost PKE. The more you disperse, the weaker it becomes.
Where is it? Why is there just fucking boxes
Pack's
everywhere down there?
The red, cadet, Bennett.
Okay. Where is it? Cross the streams. Oh, I actually can.
Ooh, we lost Slimer.
Oh, we went.
Okay. There it is.
The other one.
Oh
my god, it's like Luigi's Mansion. Right, it's Luigi's Mansion like Ghostbusters, I guess. I really want to play Luigi's Mansion. I played a little bit of the third one, but that's it.
Alright, you've got it good and winded. Next stage, cap. You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened and auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that.
I'm pressing it. Do I have to get close? Why does it say? Why do I have money?
Fantastic! You got it. Soon as
slam. Let's go. Slam it.
The slam meter begins to slowly charge.
Oh, I have to
If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how you do that. Watch the ghost.
There we go.
It's a dash in one direction, you pull the stream quickly in the other. Give it a shot.
Wait, what?
Good work.
Oh, I use. Oh, I'm spamming on the left trigger.
If a ghost still has some serious fight in him, it's almost impossible to drag him into the trap. Back to coughing him up. Ow, that's brutal. We did run a background check on
fuck
you, right?
You, fuck
now we can move to stage three. Trap him. You're gonna need some place to put that.
Look, he's just giving up. He's just giving up.
Just right.
Right, there we go. Have it.
See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap? That helps you find it when things get crazy. When he's in, use that.
Get
head,
it. There we go.
Right.
Slam it again. Got him.
Very nice, cadet. You've got some real promise. Oh, and always remember
Busted
to retrieve the trap.
Busted makes me feel good.
Did you get them?
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bag is first one, though. Very nasty customer. Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing.
They must
the
have done a Scooby-Doo Ghostbusters crossover.
Don't do it.
Seriously.
I did that like
Things
seven
like the Dickens,
times.
Too.
This lighting's pretty cool.
Hey, how come this mump gets
It does
all
look,
the new
look like
stuff?
Them.
These are new.
Except for Bill Murray. What happened to Bill Murray's forehead?
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead Thanks. Lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
What happened to his forehead?
scooter.
Okay.
We need to go. Let's roll.
I can't. I was gonna fucking immediately gonna shoot Janice. Immediately. Is it Janice? Janine, sorry. What's up? Can I talk to you? What's up?
Ghostbusters. Who are you going to call?
Oh my god, I still cannot remember this guy's name. Honey, I Shrunk the Kids, Little Shop of Horrors, Ghostbusters. Oh my god, there's the painting from Ghostbusters 2. They just keep it here.
When the day comes, you will be the first.
Oh, that's so cool.
Release me from this torment. I can make it worth your while.
Oh my god, I was gonna say, I wonder if his face follows you. But that's even cooler. What the fuck was that? Did you see that little cube up there? Yeah. Wow, is that a disappearing vent? Okay.
The dead shall walk.
What's it called? What was the painting called? Fall. I don't remember what the painting was called, but there was the painting for Ghostbusters too. Oh, that's cool. Slimer ate 50 hot dogs. I wonder if that's like... You gonna answer that or...
Oh, hello, I guess Ghostbusters.
Oh, never mind.
Just one moment. I'm looking up your file.
From Mrs. Sosa's second... Oh, this is so cool. I wonder if these are actual drawings, like, sent in from kids in real life. Because I know some games do that.
Mm-hmm.
It did what?
You did?
Oh, that's cool. This is so cool.
Really?
All these little details. That's so cool. I wonder how much of this is actually readable. Oh, there's the... Oh, and these are, like, actual, like, pictures from the movies as well. Oh, wow.
All right.
Yeah, that's... I remember
so
that bit.
Thank you so much for calling.
In the top. Look, see that. Oh, there's 19... What are those up there? 1984, 19... Okay, whatever. Anyway, all right. Let's go off and work. Let's go earn my paycheck. I could explore upstairs and that, but, you know. Oh, whose is that? Where's Ernie? Where's... Feeling sick, going home early. Okay. What's his name? Ernie Hudson. What's his real name? I mean, what's it? No, that is his real name. What's his name in the
Where
film?
To,
I
Ray?
Can't remember.
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little Spud will go.
Right.
That's where
Back
we first found
initial
him.
Manifestation point.
Because time is not just a friend.
When Winston
from
the
opera. Winston, that's
the
name.
Invitation
the opera.
To join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy...
Oh my god, is that me? What the fuck? Why do I look like... Oh my god. What was that smile I did? I looked like I was about to commit a crime. Is there any collectibles or anything? I will never go ahead immediately, okay? There's any... If my back isn't already up to a wall, I will explore everything behind me. Okay, I guess not. Do I get, like, punished for destroying stuff? Is that what my money counter was? Do I lose money for breaking shit? Because I'm going to break everything.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Invoices.
Right, invoices. You'll see that your warranty on rehaunting expired some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
That's on you.
I'm getting some interesting PKE
specs. I'm gonna fuck up your hotel, man. Is that the actual guy from the movie?
I'd like the chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can.
I wonder how. I need to watch the film again to see how similar the layout to the hotel is. Hey, everyone. Just here to bust. Kind of busting. Yep. You can say that. I'm running a Ghostbuster. Who are you gonna call? I wonder if I get to go to hell on that. Because I know in the original... I know that Dan Aykroyd, like, he wanted... In the original script for Ghostbusters, they were supposed to go to, like, two or three different dimensions. And it was, like, all over... They were still supposed to be just, like, normal exterminators, but they were just going all over the place. But obviously it was, like, 1980-something and the budget and that. So they didn't... Oh, okay.
Well, hello. You're perfectly safe now, miss.
Is she possessed?
The Ghostbusters are here.
Back off, loser. Never gonna happen.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
Okay. All right. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore that. Not gonna think about it.
All right, Ace. Get ready.
Dr. Stance.
This is so weird.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city.
Why are they so expressive all of a sudden?
Must remain often. Heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters.
Oh, so you don't give everyone else cancer.
City liabilities. And satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
Where we live.
Oh, the maid.
They issued a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone. They get all so happy. It's him!
So what if we gave you several tumors? Oh, there we go.
Nice.
Well, maybe you should be on the floor with the ghost.
Shooting a little early.
I do lose my... Wait, oh no, I make money! Oh, wait, am I spending money? Oh.
That looked painful.
Good jump scare.
Are you okay? That way.
Wait, does it cost money to shoot the street? No. I'm so confused. Yes! Oh, yes, destruction. Can't break the table.
Watch it! Contact!
Oh, there he is, ghost.
Ah, yow!
Ow, fuck, ow. Fuck. Where's my health? Okay. Oh, there he is.
Showtime. We wear him out, then we capture him. That's what your proton stream is for.
Yeah, I know. We did the tutorial.
You've got him on the run!
Oh, no, I missed.
Come on, let's go! Peter!
I went for the wall, just
nah,
like in the original
I've
one.
Seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevator.
You don't want to get slimed again.
Ladies safely to their rooms.
Yeah, okay.
You fucking creep.
And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity. Your meter will flash and buzz when it detects a potential signal. The paragoggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're tracking. Ghost trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now when the center bar peaks,
I love how excited he is. Oh my god, wow.
You're following a cold trail.
I think my favorite character
is
probably Egon.
Up with the smallest circle.
He's just so funny. Oh, okay.
Okay, you got it. Now just take... Way to go!
Okay.
Red signifies...
You know, my shop, they
green
sell,
an environmental paranormal anomaly. Blue means an active sample.
Hidden ghost. Oh, hidden ghost. He's here, he's here.
Getting warmer.
Yep. I sure hope he doesn't jump scare me.
Careful.
Getting
a good scan is sort of like taking a good snapshot. When you've got an entity in range.
It's like Pokemon. Careful. There he is. Oh my god, do I have a. It's. I was going to say it's like Pokemon's. Purchase upgrade. Ooh, that's what I like to hear. Bloodstream focusing. Oh, so I. Wait, am I really making money every time I break things? Slam dunk trapping. 18,000, fucking hell. But yeah, as I was saying, the original Ghostbusters movie, Dan Aykroyd wanted to go, like, the original script had them going through all kinds of different dimensions and stuff, but obviously it just wasn't possible in the time and the budget and that. So I'm hoping in this one we actually get to go to some, like, cool different ghost dimensions. That would be sick. Reduces beam wandering, sure. Yes. I'm gonna break more shit. Okay, so wait, I just made 150. I have 200 money right now. Dollars.
Try to pick up a signal. See what's here.
Okay, wait, I have to wait for it to like. So can I really just destroy everything and make money? You'd think it would be the opposite. You think I'd be losing money. Did I make money? No, I didn't. So what does... Okay, sure. Is that just how much money I'm costing the fucking... the hotel? Okay, yeah, sure. Where is he? There's a ghost. What does blue mean again? Sorry, I don't remember. What's the thing on the side? Ooh.
Whoa. Ooh, he's definitely been here.
Nice. Oh, I love that. I love the, like, 80s, like, advertising. That's so cool.
An active sample is something you can collect, like a cursed artifact. We get paid extra for everything we scan and collect. Then we roll it back into research and development. The extra funds let us experiment with new equipment and offensive technologies, which in turn you get to wear on your back to test. Remember, you can always review techniques, tutorials, and equipment in your online Ghostbusters field manual. All accessible from your PKE.
Online.
Ray!
Oh, has he been slimed again?
Peter, come in. You okay?
Did he get slimed again?
Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down.
Oh my god, it's left for dead now. Okay, sure. I was going to buy the remastered version, but I bought the 360 one so I could play the multiplayer.
Come on, shake a leg.
Because the multiplayer is not in the new one.
Double time, cadet.
Go sprint. Okay, let's go. Wow, look. Oh my god, it's Gears of War running. Oh my god, I can't turn at all. Look at the turning. It's like, it's worse than Gears of War.
He's been slimed again. Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this happen? I was covering the elevators.
How do I come out the thing again? There we go.
That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me.
All over your chest.
Funk the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no.
Yeah, I know.
That was back in the pre-slime era. Right now.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our living science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts? But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
Oops, new people die every day.
Call the elevator, Junior.
That's a very good point. Our job is never done. Okay, where's the button? That one.
I'm not taking the stairs. Today's not my cardio.
I pressed it, man. Shut up. Jesus.
All right, Slimer.
Let the slime
go. You had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in.
Oh my god, why am I...
I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Think we're stuck? Well, let's see. Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Think we're stuck? Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
What is up with my face? Do I have to be am I really going to be a silent protagonist the whole time?
Need a hand?
Hey, Egon.
You always fail me, don't you?
Is Winston on the cover? He is. Okay, just making sure. That would be a bit sus if Winston was just not in the game at all. Get him! Maybe... Whoa! Belfry.
Never mind the onion head for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold stasis.
Come on. He's a New York bellhop.
Two ghosts. Bellhop? I'm going to Belfry. I was going to say I've never been to a hotel before, but then I realized I work in a hotel. He's slamming.
Keep working!
Yes! Slam into the ceiling. There we go. Put him in the thing. Did he break it? Did we get him? Yes, we got him. Did he? I don't know. Can I pick up that?
You.
Sure.
I understand the urge to experiment, but crossing the stream is a terrible idea.
Can I actually, like, blow up the fucking everything that's crossing the stream?
You own that creep.
Easy.
That convulsive PK shockwave really stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him his night off is officially ended?
Fucking come back here, Slimer. Oh my god, I can break this. Oh, that is sick. Oh, and I'm dead. No, I'm alive.
Above you.
Pokemon snap. Okay, ow. What do I do when I get fucking hit with a telekinetic chair? Get up, Egon.
Crossing stream is a very bad idea.
Why?
Give it to him.
It's literally worked every single time you've done it. Remember that time with Goza? You did it and it worked. What are you complaining
Ray,
about?
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can. There's a massive bulge in these spikes indicating this isn't
massive
just
bulge?
Some routine clearing job.
Where?
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Where are we going? With Peter, where's Peter? Can I knock down the... I want to knock it down. Peter, where are you at? Am I going the right direction? What is that? Did you see that? It's just a wine glass. There we go. It was a haunted wine glass, I'm telling you. Oh, oh my god. I know it's heavy, but Jesus Christ, you can run faster than that. You can turn quicker than that. Peter, where'd you go? Which one's Peter again? I don't know if I know it's something Venkman. Oh, there you are. Something Venkman, Winston, I nearly said Churchill, but I don't know his second name. Hey, Egon something.
Is that honey glazed ham?
There, the Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely just like in the
not.
Movie.
You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket.
Unlucky.
Is special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away.
Yeah, because that worked last time.
I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
What if I just shoot him with a fucking laser?
Sounds like
have
the
cancer.
Limits.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes.
Oh,
Pete
it's Pete Venkman. Okay.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
The what? Where's Ellis Island? Can I just burn this building down?
Can you bring your apron? We're gonna take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Oh, yes! More things to break.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello,
yep.
Chef.
Is it gonna be a chef ghost? Is it gonna be a chef ghost?
Okay, champion. You leave. All right, don't touch the slime. It's slimy and it's extremely dangerous.
And probably radioactive. And gross as well.
I think I'd be used to that stuff by now.
Oh my god, I fuck up all the pizzas. All the baguettes and that. Oh my god.
Most kitchens have self-starting pilot
lights. Okay, yeah, let's just...
Hands up!
What the fuck? Is it a chef ghost? Are there knives in the wall? What the fuck? That's one way to store your knives. Where are we going? Can I climb through here? Oh, there it is. Is that a pirate? Is that a pirate?
Okay, I dare you. Everything
okay.
In the kitchen sink.
What the fuck was that? It's a fish? Fish ghost? What is it? What is it? I cannot fucking tell what I'm doing. It's dead fish. It's dead fish!
This is why I eat out of a can.
Fish!
Alright, check this out. To trap him, you've got to grab him.
I know!
The proton on the capture stream. That's all there is to it. You just throw the junk anywhere.
Oh, okay.
So we don't stick around.
If I crush you to death. So I can just pick up anything. Oh, that's sick. Oh! I would have... I wish I knew this before. I would have picked up the fucking... I'd pick up everything I possibly could have. Yeah, there we go. Some coffee. This is a coffee thing. I think it's a coffee thing. Oh, hey! Stay puff. Hey, Bill Murray, remember that time you bought one of these? I can pick it up. Pick it up. Okay, guess not. Okay, run at the... Oh my god, this running is awful. Oh, okay, good. Oh, okay, yeah. This model Stay Puft can't seem to just stay in one place. Okay, so it's... Maybe it's like a remnant of the original one. I remember when they were in the new one for just, like, they were just kind of there to be there. I don't... Now that I think back to it, I don't remember that much of the new one. I like the new main character, Egon's daughter. I thought she was really cool. But, like, everyone else was just kind of there. Like, the Stranger Things
you
kids
know,
and that.
You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez.
Oh my god, we're fucking up everything. I did not expect to completely break the table like that. Yes, the cake! That was my next target, I can't lie.
Would it kill him to mix in a green salad once in a while?
I'm gonna think that. Blast him until he's dead.
Ow!
Until your capture stream.
Zap him, come on. Come on, Bill Murray. Where? What am I looking for? The cheese, Bill. There it is.
Good.
Ow.
That's it, buddy.
Fucking hell. What kind of a bait, like,
breathing?
Oh, okay. Oh my god. Bill Murray, help me, please. Cross the streams, it's the only way. I'm gonna get ya. Got ya.
Yeah. Now, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down.
Fucking slam him into the table, slam him into fucking everything.
You'll be able to put his sorry crater of a butt into it.
Fucking slam into everything. There will not be a single...
Alright, trap's in. You're almost there. Guide him in.
No, I want to use my trap. I want to use my trap. There we go. You put him in my trap. Not your trap. Put him in my trap. No. Put him in my trap. Not the table. Put him in my trap. There we go. Put him in my trap. Yeah, there we go. Come and help with me.
Yeah, perfect. See? That's a big wow. That'll teach that pitiful goop sack to slime anything. And by extension, you.
Uh-huh.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed? Still pretty much ready. Full go
yeah,
for the Rodriguez blowout.
They could, yeah.
The Alhambra Ballroom. The Bar Mitzvah. What have you done? The guests are arriving in 15
minutes.
They'll
be fine.
Minutes.
There's still one table there. They've still got a fountain. They've still got
your problem.
A chandelier.
Thanks to me
couple chairs
and my
left.
New exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely
I'd rather a ghost, to be honest. If I had like a party and a ghost
so
showed up, that would be sick.
You're welcome.
Huh? A little green guy, a little
and,
green goblin ghost.
To the Rodriguez.
Sick. Love a goblin.
Alachayim. From the Ghostbusters.
What does that mean? Is that like hello in whatever language that is? Probably hello in whatever language that is.
Oh, my lovely hotel.
So you actually own the hotel. Okay, then what are you worrying about? You can't even be fired. All you can lose is money.
This
you'll
is
be fine.
Terrible.
Make more.
Nice of you guys to join us. You grab the little spud?
Ray, we need to have a heart to blob talking. We are not.
What are you shooting?
Heads up, your initiation is
over. More. Oh,
now
more.
Give us a hand. We've got a couple of really persistent, troublesome spirits here.
All right. Why are they pissed anyway, man? I actually, you know what, to be fair, I would be so pissed if I died and had to haunt my fucking job. Oh my god, not even my house, my workplace. That's
nice
horrendous.
Screaming.
Man. That's worse than that.
Good trap work.
Let it go. Let's grab it again. Ow. I'm playing blind here. Where did it go?
Jump out of the way!
Multiple contacts!
Where did my thing go? Guys. Don't save Ray.
Ow! That was ow there.
Oh, I win in. There we go. Get in the thing.
Ooh, painful.
Get in it. There we go.
Again.
Oh my god. How do I get
all
in?
Yours. Hey, over here.
There we go.
Oh.
I get it now.
Ooh, plus one.
Wait. Let's go. I got you guys.
Jeez.
I was too busy 1v1ing the other one.
Ow!
To the right.
I'm gonna take a big pop. Melee? What do you mean melee? Can I get the fists from the 2016 one?
Ow.
I will say that bit was pretty cool. I liked the different ghost interactions they had in the 2016 one.
It's on your left.
But it was fine other than that. It wasn't like... It wasn't hilarious, but it wasn't like
keep
super cringe. It was fine.
Wham!
I'm glad they cut out that whole dance scene. Well, had it in the credits. Get in the thing.
Take it apart.
There we go. No. Oh my god.
Ow. That was ow there.
Watch out where you're fucking standing there. Maybe don't stand underneath the ghost. Get in the fucking thing.
You screwed up a hornet's nest, kid.
Why is it not doing it now? Why am I not injuring it?
You owned that creep. Wham! Where do you think you're going? They felt that one in Pittsburgh.
There we go. Easy. Did I just make money? Yeah, I know. I was there. What? Oh, I do have money. I got 6K now. Wow. Scan improvement. Okay, recharge booster, fast trap, slam dunk trapping. I think I want slam dunk trapping. I'm going to save up for slam dunk. I want to hit some fucking slam dunk.
Aim high.
There's I want to join. Let me help.
The strength is failing.
Yeah, easy when all three of us together. Welcome, yes, early, very early. It's not gonna be. It's not like Dark Souls though. I'm not gonna be streaming for 7 hours. But you know.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations.
Why would he do that?
And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
How do I get? Oh my God, I'm stuck on the table.
Damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostilities.
Okay, wait, I gotta scan something. What is that? Is that a fucking antique service bell?
No.
Okay, sure.
No. But please.
Just steal it. Just take it home with me.
Discretion is our professional watch.
Hands up.
Oh, another one. Another ghost. It's the chef.
Whoa, where did
Good
he come
chef.
From?
He's
I
in
suppose
the kitchen.
We should go after him, unless you want to discuss
Come on, boys, let's go.
Cadet, go with Dr. Spengler. Check out the angry fisherman.
Fisherman? Who's the chef? He was in the kitchen. That would make sense. Where are you going? Come on, Egon. Egon's my favorite. Go, Ray, Egon. You're not Egon. Where's Egon?
Egon, where'd you go? Hey, sorry, did you see Egon? What the fuck was that? Oh my god, look at that. What the fuck is that? Oh, look at that. Look at this old... I love that old Doritos logo. What is up with those? There's like a cup in America that has that, like... It has like a logo like that where it's like drawn and it's got like a little squiggly line. I don't know what it's from or like what restaurant has that, but like I see it on TV all the time. I've never seen it in real life at all. Maybe we have it over here. Egon, where are you? There you are. Fucking hell. This is where I was at first, I think. Yeah, I was here. Come on, get a move on.
This way. Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
I thought there'd be a character creator.
Shh.
Come on. It's like a plastic cup. And it's got like a blue, like, it looks like kind of spray paint, I think. And it's got like squiggly blue. I don't know. Don't worry about it. It's probably not. Oh my god. It's probably like a very specific thing that I just happened to see on something. And I think that everyone in America knows about it, but it's probably not.
Can't get across there. Move. Take the lead. Take this trap.
Alright. Okay, good. I'm glad you do. I'm glad I'm not just insane. He's just up the stairs, right? Oh my god. Check that chair. This would be cool in VR. Oh, that's cool. See, that is cool. I love that. The artifacts and stuff. What does the C dot mean? Does that mean like when it was made, like created in? I don't know. When Godfrey McAllister Sedgwick opened his Grand Hotel, many people were strange that someone who detested people so thoroughly would open a business where so many people were invited to come. Hotel Sedgwick. Sure. Oh, I'm not reading all that. Oh. Oh, that's cool. Oh my god, I'm drowning. Oh, this is sick. This is like The Shining.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
Yeah.
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub filled with protonically charged seawater. And, sea cucumbers?
Protonically charged seawater. Oh, there is sea cucumbers. Oh my god, they disappear. Oh my. Is that a real thing? Is that a thing in real life that things do? That's so cool. I've never seen that. Okay, look at the way they. Wow. Oh, there is. Dusty. Gonna bust.
Ray, did you tell the recruit about semi-dimensional rift entities? This type of highly agitated environment is a likely manifestation point.
Now, what am I looking for? I didn't actually expect jump scares. Wait, what am I doing? Where am I supposed to be going? I got a oh my god! That is such a cool enemy design. Thank you. kind of reminds me of Dead Space. Holy shit!
Jesus Christ.
This is so cool though, it's completely changed the whole thing. I really thought this whole level was just going to be a repeat of that. Oh my god! Of the one bit of the first movie. Oh my god, there is a guy. I make a tenner every time I kill one of those. And this is back in like the 80s when a tenner was actually a lot of money. Square house with a tenner, like. Get the. Get to fuck, man. You bastards. This way? Here we go. Oh, it's so close to the water. Toaster of sights unseen. In 1968, Madame D, a powerful but dying medium, cast her estimable power for prophecy into the object nearest to her as she drew her final breath. The toaster of sights unseen can answer any question posed about the future. Okay, sure. Ask it about will we ever get Ghostbusters 3 in my lifetime? What am I looking for, man? Yeah, okay. Oh, there it is. Oh my god, look at all this algae and whatever you call it. And plankton and fucking water. Oh. Okay. Oh, so that's the water's gone. Okay, sure. Is this part of the hotel or? There we go. Got you now. And your fucking fish. Why is there a fisherman in the hotel? Fucking ghost, bitch. Oh, you missed. He just threw a swordfish at me, you bastards. Right. There we go, finally, I'm not on my own anymore.
Good work. Are you all right?
Nice going. You might really be the right person for this job.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in just under 3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
We got one!
Egon? Ray?
Whoa!
A loop rush, isn't it?
First one I've ever seen. It's some type of highly focused anthropomorphic animator. An entity which
attracts
familiar objects to itself so it can materially manifest its rage.
Hey. It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble
its component
parts.
So is the whole game gonna be full of excuses why one of them can't be here? So then it's only 3 real Ghostbusters and me.
Just don't do it.
So that because the multiplayer is only in 4.
On your left.
Is that why? Is that what's going to happen throughout the whole game?
It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Keep shooting the shit out of it. All right, got it. We got it.
Wrangle that.
No, no. Why am I fucking? I was like holding a fucking chair or something. Yo. Okay. What am I looking at?
Above you.
Get above everyone. Where is it? What the fuck? Am I in the floor? What am I holding?
You all that.
Yo, almost down, almost down.
Hold on!
There you go. Easy.
I thought it didn't like knives and forks flying at me, but when knives and forks become a big angry giant, that's really me not liking it.
What about the fish? What do you think about the fish? I like the fish.
Every day, right?
Nice one. Good job, team.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
What does that mean? Zetamore. What the fuck? Who's Bigfoot's up with that?
Right outside, and so is something else.
Don't tell me it's another Stay Puft already.
Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida?
Aida?
We had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait.
No way, no, it's actually Stay Puft already.
What do you see out there?
It's an old friend. Oh.
It's soft and white. And you
I dropped my crawler.
Like
no, this is not
again?
Possible. Not here, not now. Not again.
Okay, then. Didn't realize we were just going to be doing the first one again. Oh my god, look at how these graphics change every 5 minutes. There he is.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Maybe it was that little toy one that I found earlier.
Pull it together, Ray.
Maybe I should have I could have told them that it was coming. 1 second. Chase Stay Puft Escort. Oh wait! Oh my God! Is it?
What do we have to
drive?
That can stop that cheap confection.
No.
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer. Sounds untested.
I pick up the car. I'm picking up the car.
And exciting! I'm in.
Against the minions of a god, that was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose. But a muon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
How the fuck would I escort you
and
out?
Why would that stop guys that don't know?
Yeah, man. What else?
Destroy the car?
The FDA?
We'll have to
drive them out of the way? What do I do? Oh, I just wait for him to turn around.
Get moving! This residue is animating!
Lordy, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, oh my god, I'm fighting small.
Was something like your stomach turned. Nettle some little yarpers.
Yep. Where's my money? Am I not getting money out?
Blast them!
That's where I go. So these ones we can just destroy. We don't have to trap them. How did I just make 30k? How much money do I have? 14k. 80. Oh, wow, I'm getting this so quickly.
More trouble!
Oh, perfect. Thanks, Mr. Puft.
Multiple class 5 FRBs.
Inbound. I wonder how...
Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
I wonder how this, like...
Oh, yeah.
Is Stay Puft an actual brand in America? I'm actually not sure. Because I thought it was just something for a film my whole life, but then I think I saw it in, like, some other film as well.
So I don't know. I don't know if it's a real ground. Oh, that's so sick.
I'm liking the Super Slammer.
Throw all the ghosts you capture at the Slammer. You can relinquish your handheld unit.
Ray, can you stop the top one?
No, not if we're going to catch up to our old friend.
Look at it.
I dreaded you when you were alive. You're worse.
What are you got? What are these ghosts? They look like the Resident Evil 4 salesmen. Oh, little ones.
No! What? Big soap shortage in the afterlife, guys?
Miss me. There's a dog next to me. Fucking dog one. There we go, get in there. Fuck off.
Help me! You're only encouraging them.
Finkman, we need to have a talk about tolerance.
Ow. What's that?
Scan it for the guide now.
Help me!
Oh, who's down? Look, okay, everyone's down. Oh my god, alright. Hold on, you're gonna have to wait. Get in the trap. Alright, get up, get up. Get up, you fucking
dickheads.
Alright, now someone heal me, please. I'm on the verge of death right now. Oh no, I guess I'll be fine. Can you actually die in this game? Bug me what? Why is this game rated 12? This is a kid's movie.
Just
me, you fucker. They're just throwing bottles at me. I went from fighting a fisherman with ghost fish to a guy just throwing bottles. Get in the car.
I'm detecting something significant.
Yeah, maybe the marshmallow man?
Behind us.
Oh, what is that? Am I hearing wings?
So, what is going on? So Ghost is back, I'm guessing. Nice, Demon Gargoyle's good.
Class 6, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Kinetic animators, okay.
Grab him and slam him, noob!
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh my god, okay, I can't. There we go, teamwork on one. I thought we were all gonna gang up on one, but I guess not. Do I need to pick my own one with? Alright, there we go. No, this is my one! Okay, fine, whatever. Can I have one?
Look out! Above you!
Ghosts all right. And gargoyles.
Hey.
GG.
That was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink game didn't you play? Do you have your...
I wonder if this game's got product placement. Any sponsorship of any kind. But it is cool that they used the 80s logo. I remember that logo, don't you?
Run!
Has he got a gun? What are you, the ghost of? An American, actually. Never mind. He's nope. Get up, Winston! Start chatting shit, and then you immediately got down. Just cross the streams, man. Stop being a pussy. Thanks, Vincent. Hey, oh, no, you're down too. Help. I can't see. Help. Yep, get up. Oh. Okay, and now help me up.
Look out, above you!
Fucking hell.
Hey, over here.
Here you go. Bill Murray. Okay, Bill Murray, help me, please.
Oh!
No, GG. All right, then. Too many ghosts. We got busted. Oh, no. This game's all right. See, I saw in the, like, you know, in the, like, little gameplay trailer that happens when you start the game, then there's a shotgun that you get. So I'm very excited for that. Okay, come on. Yeah, we saw the cutscene.
Class 6, kinetic animators. Multiple contacts.
Grab them and slam them, dude!
Okay, ow, yeah, they're fucking ramming me.
See, are they, like, all actually dead people, or are they from, like, another dimension? But, like, I mean, yeah, because I guess some of them are actually dead people, some of them from... Some of them are, like, gods or demons from another dimension.
Interesting. Ghosts and gargoyles.
I love that. I love how vague it is, you know?
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Yeah, we heard the joke already. All right, now, get it.
When I was in the seminary.
Hurry up.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
So much different, like, shots and stuff. I love that. Jelly donuts guitars, sure. The exchange clothing. Okay. Where's that? Oh, there it is. Fucking gargoyles, bro. Get in the truck.
Nice work.
Touch upgrades. It's the truck. Oh my god. Okay. Can I get slam dunk trapping? Yes. Yes. Easy. Oh my god. Loosening the ghost trap's magnetic buffer plate allows a greater surplus charge accumulation in the secondary containment. Aye, fuck that. I don't care. Are you both down already? Wake up. Okay, I jumped over you. Alright, come on. Come on, gargoyles, I know. Come on, hurry up.
Knock it off!
That's a show. Radiation to the place.
Sword fight. Something significant. Behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
So, did I still have the upgrade level?
Got a 6. Got animated. Multiple contacts.
I can't check. Oh no, I don't have it anymore. Oh man.
Grab
I'm gonna earn my money again. Ow. Got hit with a rock. My guy. Get your own one.
Interesting. Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey. That was a game.
Ghosts and gargoyles. Yep, I've heard
Ghosts
it.
Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played.
Look
when
at
I was
it.
In
look
the
at look at Egon just chilling
Ghosts
in the car. Oh my god, he really has
what
no worries whatsoever. He's not even.
Do you have your?
I'm out here dying over and over again to fucking gargoyles. Oh hello.
Careful, we almost crossed the screen.
I don't care. Get in the car.
Behind.
There we go, slam dunk.
Scan it.
Oh my god, stop dying, please.
Hey, over here, little help?
Get up.
Yo, little help?
Ow.
On the right!
Oh my god. There's so many. I did not expect this game to get difficult so quickly.
It's okay. Rookie mistake.
It's okay, I just blasted you with radiation. It's fine. Radiation can't be that bad. People are exaggerating. It's just some spicy rock. Fine.
Keep your shirt on.
Thanks. I go save Winston. Oh, they're both dead. Okay. Where is Winston? Help me. I can't see Winston.
Okay. Keep your shirt on.
Anybody?
Yeah, I would if you were visible.
That was there.
I actually fully can't see it.
Oh no,
he goes. There you go.
Look out! Above you!
Fucking headbutting me! Where are you?
in!
It's me.
Hey, over here.
That guy has a gun.
Hey, over here. Little help? Yo, little help?
Get in the car, get in the car, get in the car. Bill Murray, you're gonna have to wait. Okay, Bill Murray, I'm coming for you.
Hey, over here.
I got you, I got you.
On your left!
Oh, get your shirt on.
Get me up.
Behind you!
Teamwork, baby.
Oh!
Oh!
That ghost is going down!
That ghost is busted.
Now we're talking!
Get busted. There we go, we done. Anything else I could upgrade? No, not yet.
What do we do?
It's not vaporizing fast enough. There's too much of it.
Damn, you were starting to make good time, too.
And I thought it couldn't become any harder to get
Bill Murray's
that.
A good voice actor. He must
any
have,
ideas?
Well,
this is all that
right
Garfield training paying off.
Cut through this alley. We might be able to head off
state. Spent so many years,
We need to find a way around this mess.
During the acting for Garfield and Garfield 2, A Tale of Two Keys.
Egon, Ray, for instance.
I've had just about enough of the Marshmallow Parade. Let's go see if we
can
find a shortcut. You with me?
Oh, let's go. Come, Winston.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
Pick it up. I want to pick up the washing machine. Also, American washing machines are so... I just demolished them. Wait. Oh. Why do American washing machines, like, open in the... Like, you can't see into them. And they open in the top. They're so weird. Oh, there we go. Our washing machines are all like this. Like, all of them are like this. I've never seen one. Top one.
Haunted laundromat?
Why is there no one... Is there no other humans in this city at all? I just realized we've seen literally no other humans apart from the guy in the hotel. Yes, I'm taking this fucking money. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? What? They look like rubber gloves. Fucking flying out. Deforming that thing. Interact. Yep, let's do a quick water break. Good, nice. Nice, good one.
That looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the controller block,
so
which
cool.
Normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas game early.
Earlier than what? They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
What does that mean?
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back. Way back.
Were we insured to do that? Were we really insured to do that? Boson dart supercharge, okay. Just blow up a tank, a truck, right next to an apartment building.
I see, way back.
Nicely done. Great job, kid.
Yeah, combustible gasoline. It's the future. Egon, what's
again
on the
tires?
It's a prototype, Peter. Do you recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototype? We mounted a high-expansion rapid-cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities
super
has
been banned
really
Friday night.
Today.
Oh boy, is anyone going to super banned on Friday night? I'm definitely going. I'll see you there.
You know, for a big guy, he fights off his stick. You should tie up the power mouse.
This is so cool, like, the way it, like keeps going. I'm trying to do a quick and short.
Somebody needs a ghost.
Damn right. Got a bust. Hindenburg. Isn't that the
Hindenburg that blew up? Opera. Wasn't that show shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast?
Oh, wow. I read the reviews.
That's a a play about the Hindenburg that catches fire and kills everyone. Nice, good.
I had to say that.
That's fine. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week.
They just reopened it. Perfect.
There must be something really bad about it.
Bring back blimps. I don't care if one blew up. Bring back blimps.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this. So,
fair enough.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
This grenade's all well and good, even though I can only use it once.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
Oh, hello. The thing is, do they ever stand still long enough for me to actually hit one with a grenade? Oh my god. Oh, it's an opera singer, of course. Nice hat. Nice.
Look out! That lady's singing!
She is so old.
Looks like an opera singer.
You want it back. Peter, you better.
It does no damage.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser? Take out one plump girl on a blind date, like her personality, and you guys.
Oh, this is so cool, right? These little important line. That's like the pink goo from 2. Here you go.
Look out! Above you!
Thank you. Winston, you're honestly the best teammate. You're the only fucking smart guy here, apart from Egon, but like, you're the only guy with any common sense. Get in the truck. I know I can't. Get in the truck.
I'm from New York, man.
Damn right. New York, baby. Ow.
Dave, I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle.
Get in the car. Oh my god, I did 88 grand worth of damage. Yeah, someone will get me up. Thank you. Only Mac, I'm coming. Not only Mac, only Hudson.
Somebody will show up.
Ow.
No, no, no.
Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
Oh. Yeah, fine. Whatever. Get up.
Oh. Ow. That was ow there.
Run!
Imagine living in a world where ghosts are just so commonplace. It's like, yeah, when we die, we'll probably turn into some monster thing, but yeah, whatever. I ain't got time to think about that. I got to get money.
Now bring it in! Nobody messes with the kid.
I do love that. I love how, like, Ghostbusters is just, like, just normal, greasy, just plumbers, just normal, just workers, just fighting against the fucking the forces of the undead. What do it? So fast trap, sure. This is drop down. Yeah, yeah.
Hey, over here.
Incoming.
Hey, over here. Little help. Yo, little help.
Oh my god, you're both down. You fucking idiots. How long have you been doing this for?
That's a whole
Jesus
lot
Christ.
Of whatever.
Now bring it in.
Ow!
Get the trap. Oh my god, he teleported into my face.
Watch extreme for crossing.
Get get him. Oh, baby, a triple.
Now bring it in.
Wham!
Oh my god, I whammed it against the truck.
Take that back to the grid.
Get in.
We just did a service to humanity, kid. Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Terrible.
Times Square, post-urban renewal, all shiny and clean. I love it.
I love how you can just hear police sirens and screaming in the background.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Oh, there he is. Times Square, of course, this is where I go.
A big trap to reel him in.
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
I wonder if,
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Rick Moranis, that's his name. Rick Moranis, I love Rick Moranis.
Oh,
fuck's sake, I skipped a cutscene again. I'll be right back, I'm gonna go get a drink. Yeah, it was Rick Moranis I was trying to think of. I love Rick Moranis. I have a copy of Little Shop of Horrors, like, right there. I could have picked up and checked the case to just see his name, but I had to think of it myself. Yeah. What's the other? There's another character as well. The girl from Alien. Ripley from Alien. Ellen something. Ripley from... I don't know. Anyway, I'll be right back.
Ghostbusters.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy.
Come here.
It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay puffed.
No, give him a bit.
You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yep, he's fine.
There we go, he's coming.
Keep moving.
Fucking hell, he's quick.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly. Soften him up with your boson darts.
Okay, oh. That should be dead.
Nice boson. That really dinged him. Great job. Now see if he
Is
wants
it?
S'more. Get it? That's funny too, you know. Here he comes! Evasive maneuvers!
How many people have died?
Stay close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Jesus Christ, get out of the way of the feet! Get out of the way of the feet! Oh my god. Oh, that's
you
a
gotta
big
distract
marshmallow
him.
Puck.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos.
There we go, I can watch it.
Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The state of Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show,
is that
a
real brand in America?
This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
Who are you gonna call?
It's damaged. I've gotta fix it or we won't stand a chance.
Fucking shoot it. Look,
we need to get
look
from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
What
Good
do you mean get from here to there?
It's
we have to wait here and then let him fucking come and stomp us into the ground.
Alright, sport. Looks like it's me and you. Let's go across Times Square and get into the building. Stay puffed this coincidence. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, he spotted us. Keep moving.
Dick.
Keep away from those feet.
And his
He'll
toasty
stop you
little
in the
dick.
Jelly. Nice.
Ow.
Really
oh my god.
Great job.
Oh my god, Egon, are you okay?
See if he wants s'more.
Go,
Get
let's
it?
Go.
That's funny too, you know.
How am I alive? Thanks, Ray. I still have to go through there. Okay, bucket, just shoot.
Not much longer, cadet.
Nice. Oh my god, I had my ass up, man. I was ready for it. I want to look at all these adverts. I want to see what they all say.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers.
Death.
Stick
enough.
Close to me and
wait,
as far away from him
okay.
as you can.
Oh, here we are. This way. Oh, that's what. Ray, let's fucking
Venkman,
go.
You've got to distract him. Venkman, are you getting coffee? Venkman's getting coffee. Soften him up with your boson darts.
Oh no, he's got babies.
Follow me, quick.
Go.
Draw him over here.
This fucking Gears of War off run.
Those on darts should do the trick.
Am I doing anything to him? He doesn't seem to go over. I would love to live in New York after the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man died. Like, be rained upon by all those marshmallows. They nearly killed the guy when they did that. In, you know, at the end of Ghostbusters 1, when the Marshmallow Man dies, and the guy who's just an arsehole to them the whole film, and when he gets that big lot of marshmallow dropped on him, they nearly killed him because they had like a certain amount of marshmallow, and he was like, okay, and they were just going to do it just on him straight away, and then he was like, no, you got to do it, you're not doing it on me until you do it on like a dummy first. And when they did it to the dummy, it, like, just literally just crushed it, demolished it. If that was a real person, he would have been dead instant. Like, he would have been dead immediately, apparently. So then they, like, they were, like, halved the amount of marshmallow they were going to drop on him. Pussy, I say. Should have just done it like a man. Should have just taken the marshmallows to the face.
Boson darts!
Boson darts don't do shit. Oh my god.
Pepper him with boson darts!
Oh, they work. They work. Hit him, hit him. There we go. There we go. Oh, there's actual humans here. Guys. Don't worry. Ghostbusters hit save you. Get out of the way. Ghostbusters first, man. Fuck women and children. Ghostbusters first. Oh, what's that? Is that ghost phone?
Ghostbusters, just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calm.
I love how many, like, I love all the different sudden movements. Names that he just comes up with. I mean, I'm convinced he just makes them up on the spot. Forget the... Oh, fine, I'll scan that as well. Oh, see, there we go. That's so cool. Class 5 manifesting outworlder. Corporeal dispersible. Dispersible. Okay, so that's why we don't need to swallow them up. Bellhop ghosts. Class 3 animating spectre. Papi Sargassi. I can't be asked. Sloth ghost. Alright, let's upgrade. 4k. Boson damage immunity. Boson dart supercharge. I want boson dart supercharge so I can use more than one in a single fucking charge.
Whites of the rice, kid. Ooh, ouch!
There we go. Burp, 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 burp. 1965. There were only 5 productions made of Teleco's red phone ever made. It's rumored that the phone only completed calls for those about to die. Okay, then. What do you want? What are we doing, Ray? What are we doing? You just gonna stand there, or... Oh. This is very impressive destruction for this. Ray, what are we doing? See, look at that. That was sick. That was 32 grand, really, for a window? We're just on a break, I guess. You okay, Ray? Am I doing something wrong here? What if I just jump out this window here? You know, can we do something, please? Can we go and stop the ghost or?
Ooh, man, that stings! Check your aim.
Check your fucking brain. What's going on?
That's not friendly.
Oh, I see. There's one locked out here. Okay, now I'm stuck. There we go. Uh-oh. There, it's dead.
He didn't find what
fucking
he was looking for
go,
on the
finally.
Bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
Let's go. Look at that. Ghostbusters roll out. Didn't you learn your lesson about elevators? We got stuck on one 5 minutes ago. Who are you?
All full, going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Who the fuck are these two?
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us?
Why didn't you get out of the bottom floor?
Stay with me,
and then they just go back
down.
I'm
sure there's
okay.
More fun up ahead. Ghostbusters to the rescue!
What are these glass?
Oh, I'm
great.
Huh?
Oh, nice. Glass everywhere, I love it.
Keep an eye out.
What's behind door number one? Oh, here we go. Glass everywhere. I love it.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements. Okay. Sure got quiet movement. All of a sudden.
Where the fuck is it? Oh, okay. Nice, good one. Oh no, they're everywhere. They're in the glass. We've got to shoot the glass.
Jeez. Get out of here.
Get away from me!
Watch out, they're smart!
The fucking wall just fell on him.
Don't let them circle behind you! I'm covered in marks, fellow digging goo! They must have working overtime generating.
Oh my god, they're fucking all. There's so many of them! So many of them, Jesus. Fuck me.
Stay with me, Hoss.
Can't wait to get busted
sure
when I die.
Fun up ahead. Oh, I missed them.
Interact. Oh, take. Quick sip of water. Yeah, fair enough. Now I don't need the PK meter. I know where it is. I'm from the future. I know what I'm looking for.
Uh-oh. No sudden movements.
I found one.
Okay. It sure got quiet all of a sudden. They're in the vents. They're in the vents.
They're in the vents. They're imposters. Got them. Ding 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 ding. Coming from that way as well? Oh, no wonder they surrounded us.
Just missed me. Whoa! Jump out of the way! Ooh! Ooh, close one! Oh. Watch out, they're smart!
Hey Ray, can you try to not die? If you don't mind. Gotcha.
Don't let them circle behind you!
Bit late for that.
They popped us working overtime generating these little creeps.
Yeah, I love how you're down, but you're still talking. You might shut up. Fuck you.
This
I can do it by myself. I don't need you. I need one Ghostbuster. Me. What the fuck is that? Oh, goggles, of course. go.
Speed it up there, Tiger.
Let's go, boys.
Good shooting.
Ah! Holy shit. Nice. Plus, that was me.
Ready to be a hero?
Damn right. What's that? So sick of fucking bots liking my story on Instagram. I don't care. It's so weird. They like and then unlike it. So it gives me a notification, but they don't show up in the like. They don't even show up in the view.
Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting, and they're unhealthy.
Ah, did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
You fucking creep. Which one did I want? I wanted supercharger. Yeah.
All right, showtime.
Oh, there is.
Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now. Sudden movements! Sudden movements!
Fuck you. Fuck your hand. If I was going to summon any mascot to be giant, I would probably summon Tony the Tiger.
Wow, you know, let the furries out, have, kid. A, what a view, huh?
Have one of their wishes.
Manhattan,
you know?
I love it.
Yep. One day I'll be there. Oh, hey, guys.
You're just lucky to have met someone special.
Please stop, dude. Okay? Is this the woman from the lift earlier? Or is it just the same? It's just the same model.
It's okay. Dr. Venkman has you. You're fine now.
You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
I have no fucking idea. It's Stay Puft Junior's.
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably.
Is Gozer just normal... Like common knowledge.
Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's dress?
Is this canon to the new one?
Over here. Let's go.
I wonder. I don't think so, because I think the way they did it, like
Grace under
they mentioned how Ghostbusters. Did they even mention Ghostbusters 2? Is Ghostbusters 2 even canon?
Okay, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out.
But you'd think they'd mention them riding in the.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
We go up then, to the roof.
No way, I wanna, wait, are we going, you say we go up then, now you're going down. I'm gonna go down and see what's down here, because I want all the collectibles, everything. Oh, okay, maybe not. We go up then.
Well, hello there.
I don't think I've ever even been in a building with, like, it's so weird imagining all the buildings with, like, 400 floors. I wonder what the, like, I know the tallest building in the world is, like, the Shard or whatever. Oh, no, that's, like, the tallest building. Whatever. But, like, I wonder how many floors the tallest building in the world. I wonder if it's, like, 1,000 or, like, maybe a couple hundred.
That way.
They're definitely in triple digits, at least, right?
Come on. Let's go.
What if we found out she was a ghost? Stay back, man. I'm the Ghostbuster here, miss. Calm down. I'm good.
Uh-oh! Here they come! Hold on there.
Here we go, get it in the trap.
All yours! Kapow, creep! Slammo!
Trap.
They felt that one in Pittsburgh. You own that creep.
Get in the trap. Get in it. I'm not even holding him anymore. There we go.
It's on your left. Ooh, painful.
Busted makes me feel good. Get out of me way then. Where's Pittsburgh? Is that in New York? I don't know.
Nicely done, cadet.
Thanks. High five, lady. Random woman who's for some reason still here. Can I climb these ladders? No? Okay. What's that? Oh, it's a helicopter.
Oh, no!
I'm gonna shoot out of the sky. Oh no, Ray! I'll save you.
What the fuck is it? Oh, he got
me. Oh, there's an arrow. I just realized there's an arrow point. I pay so much attention, can't you tell? Ow, fucking shoot me.
You've got him on the ropes! Lamo! Wham!
Fucking.
Now bring it in. Whites in her eyes, kid.
What does that mean?
Kapow, creep! That's not friendly.
Can you really fit multiple ghosts in one trap? I thought you couldn't. I could have sworn in the original they could only have one in each trap. There we go. Yeah. Boost dot supercharge. Oh no, Yeah. And damage increase, yeah, sure.
I don't mean to alarm you, but we have lost sight of Stable.
Strong signal!
How do you lose sight of him? Oh? What am I looking at? That was easy, man. I should have done that in the first one. No, I'll save.
Great job, you guys. Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue. Happy Thanksgiving.
Here we go.
And Hanukkah.
Big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys. Knocked you off the side of a 30-story building, and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
And the lady's doing it, too.
White toy man thing, or whatever.
What, you never heard of marshmallows?
It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
I'll knock him up again. It's calm.
Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Why do you look like... Why do they look like robot chicken every now and then?
Did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Oh, again, I didn't mean to skip it. I wish I could pause the cutscenes. I love he says that as I fall off the... I could have fallen to my death and he's fucking... Okay. It's fine. Oh, now I'm just hanging. Okay. I could have literally fallen
right,
to my death.
Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in.
Or...
We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The big daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow.
Yeah, he threw a helicopter at me.
Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full screen.
I am.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
Oh, okay, good.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
Imagine needing health insurance.
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Oh, no. Oh, that's so cool. His fingers are on fire. So he's so when he lets them off, they become like little s'more demons. That's cool.
Boson darts should do the trick.
There we go.
Does that his upset look? What do you think?
Yep. Come on, hit him. Oh my god, they, you know they're in a monster sleep. Wait, is that the right game?
Soften them up with your darts.
Was Among the Sleep the one where you play as the baby? Because that's not the game I meant. I meant the game with like the giant wolf's toes and it's not whatever. Are they toes? I don't know. Probably not, they just look like toes to me. Giant wolf fetish horror game. Oh, I was reloading, you prick.
You've got him on the ropes, Lobster! Land the last one so we can go home!
Go get it. Fucking... Oh my god.
You
his hat! Look at his hat!
My dessert! Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters to the Gozerian Zero. Looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray, Peter, we're in position. The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft.
Where is he?
He's
you can't see. Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't see the giant.
Timing's
white
off by
everywhere.
Just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
Exactly, I was gonna say, we'll just do it like we did last time. We blew him up.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another.
I love this music.
Day at the office.
Look at that. Look at Egon's hair, man. Wow.
Face attached to all the rest of that. Mm. I think we met earlier at the Central Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn, and
I am Dr. Peter Venkman, and that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
I don't even get a name.
Have you ever been involved in this type of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing.
Have you ever seen a ghost?
Of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. Pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me.
Is that
like
a real
a
thing?
Magnet.
Do they really do that?
I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town.
It was.
I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
If at the end of this game, they actually get together, that's ridiculous. There's no way that man would ever interact. Oh, I remember, like the toaster in the movie. Okay. Now to play some Cuba. Nice job, team. We just woke up in the office, I guess. Anything in the fridge? Nope. I don't even get a bed. Oh, I do get a bed. Oh. Can I scan it? No, I can't. Oh. You'd think you'd have some, like, PTSD or something attached to some of these ghosts, but no, you just keep merch of them everywhere. Nice pink toilets. Oh, I can just flush. Just waste water. There we go. Well, it's free anyway, I'm sure, you know. Oh, phone's ringing. You gonna answer that, Janine? Hey, Slimer.
visit next Thursday, sometime between 8 a.m. and 4 p.m.
You're right, Peyton.
You will know the torments of a million babies eaten alive in searing fire.
All right. I've got you down for then. Oh, it won't be necessary to call before they arrive. Believe me. You'll know it. That'll be fine. Goodbye.
I thought that it was like, that was how the next mission was going to start. I was going to just wait for the phone to go off. Wow, look at that view. That's New York, baby. Oh, hey, lady. Oh.
So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian primarily. Ooh. Gozerian more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with that.
That gentleman was all
This guy!
This fucking
guy!
And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have
this
visitors.
Is the guy that almost got crushed by the marshmallows.
Thanks, Janine. Your first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Is
are
that
you
really
kidding?
Just a colander?
You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me
fucking
that was
eyes,
Gozer.
Man. Chill out.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jack.
Another voice.
What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys
oh,
are going
fuck's
to work
sake,
together.
I don't want to work with this dickhead.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business?
Remember that time you threw us in jail for no reason?
Too. I'm all for it. You've been big
and then when you put us in the asylum, for the
well some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Bankman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's where your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want.
Some long-ass cutscene.
What they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon.
Oh, I thought he was going to live here
you
as well.
You can count on that.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
I won't say anything. Yeah, I'm ready to leave. Let's go.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay. I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about Peck? He's supposed
so
to be
gross.
Informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Isn't... okay, whatever.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
1010 Winds.
And another ghostly sighting has stabbed at the New York Public
Library. Oh, the library, like at the beginning of Ghostbusters.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Oh, they didn't... did they catch... no, they didn't actually catch her. Slimer was the first one they actually captured.
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the Gray Lady borders on the wheel. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are.
Look at
and
my
what
guy's
you
stupid face.
To.
Tell him he can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
Like everyone, I feel like the only one who's struggling with the voice acting is Egon. I don't know. I feel like Egon just sounds weird. He sounds like nervous whenever he's talking. Everyone else sounds pretty normal, but Egon sounds nervous. Howard Ramis. Oh, I was gonna shoot my shit in the crowds.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says
there
was a massive
squirting everywhere.
Real fireworks show.
Now let's go.
Not much going on now.
Oh, cool birds.
Maybe, but didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
Oh, that's cool.
Interesting. Ray, look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
Wow. Oh, my God.
Look out. There they go.
Whoa, double full torso animators.
Okay.
Come on,
go.
After them.
You heard Stance. Let's move.
Let's go, boys. Too slow. Fucking losers. See ya.
There they are.
Where? I don't see them.
Couple of class 5 animators. Never seen him in tandem. All right, take it easy.
Hey,
take it easy.
Take it easy. That's not easy.
What else am I supposed to be doing?
Damn.
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Hey, cadet. If you use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
Shock blaster? What's a shock blaster?
And please be careful. It's a prototype.
Oh.
We're trusting you with it.
The stasis slow down paranormal energy. If you
that's
train
the
stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
Cool. A freeze ray. A stasis screen. This has nothing to do with cold, but the effect is similar.
Do you have time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me
That's
a lot of time
like
to
that.
Work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
I'll find the ghost, don't worry. Shooting everything.
Look, it's the cadet!
Strong emanations, no direct source though.
We followed our guy in here. He gave us a slip.
Detecting a very strong and
here comes something big.
Oh, this is a prime example of a level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I want a shotgun upgrade. Stream heat, shock glass heat reduction, rain increase. One of those two, I don't know.
Egon, did they mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
Yep, wish I could be up there too.
Slow it down!
Stasis 3 doesn't do shit.
get down somehow.
I'm fucking... What are you leaning against? Oh my god. Get out of the fucking thing. Fucking choke the shit out of it.
You got it! Fantastic!
How much PK energy must it take to collect an animated entity?
A lot. A lot of very angry energy.
Oh. I thought I was gonna... I thought I'd suck it as well.
Wait. Not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her.
Yes!
Oh, there she is.
Yes, it is her! Eleanor 20, the librarian!
Look, there she is. Meet us at the stairway door.
Okay. Nice.
She went down that way.
Winston, check upstairs to see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
Wait, hold on. There's definitely some collectible in here somewhere. Gotta be something somewhere. Why can that hurt me, man? I'm not a ghost. Alright, never mind, let's go.
See what's here.
Nothing. Oh, this is.
Shucks us again. That witch.
Well, she's a librarian. I love the way the bag changes. It's so cool. Oh. It's a ghost. I thought it was the stairway was just going to go on forever.
PK, ease out and try to be quiet.
Wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Oh.
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the gray lady. Lady, she's the first ghost we ever hunted.
Yeah, and you didn't
Man,
fucking
I wish
do
Venkman
it.
Was here.
You flop.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Damn, lost it.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts.
Come on, boys. Why is the librarian ghost so loud?
Wow. Now listen. This place is reading like a psychic.
Here. This
Find
way.
Her throw. Wait. Everybody stick close together.
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
How do I'm stuck. Oh, there we go. Two hostile spirits? Where's the second one? Who's the second one?
Now I got you. What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Oh, okay. Bye, then.
Guys, I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a.
Hoover, that's nice familiar.
Well, this dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
That's the gray lady.
That would be my...
He was the gray man. He was the gray husband. The gray spouse. Ouch. Just got slapped by a bookcase. Oh, hey, guys. I completely missed that. I'd be a shit Ghostbuster, man. I'm just shooting everything but the ghosts. Reluctant reading. What was that? Reluctant. 1959. Celebrated novelist Arthur Houston conceived and conducted research for his new books at this library table under this lamp for over 30 years. Severe writer's block gripped him in his 60s and wouldn't let go. Houston's psychic frustration channeled to the lamp resides there now, refusing to let anyone read under its light. I love that, actually. I actually really like that. I like that idea of, like, our emotions. Like, if we have really strong emotions, they can get, like, absorbed and, like, psychic. I like the idea of that, of some kind of psychic energy being able to reach out beyond our body. I think that's really cool. It would be cool if there was any proof of it. Rate of fire or... Might as well. I guess I'm being loud. I'll be quieter. As I was saying, I don't remember what I'm saying. Oh, fire alarm. Can you actually hear me when I whisper like this? I don't know. Oh, they stacked up the books. This ghost is... Oh, no! Fuck you. Yeah, this ghost is clearly autistic, I think.
It's
Tokyo
here.
Drift.
The good kind, I mean. You all cool? We may need to get back to you on that.
What's that over there? Whose picture is that on the wall? No, cut! I'll see who that is. Oh, you fucking made a mess. Who is that? That looks like a fucking Ted Kaczynski. Or Charles Manson, I mean. I sure hope there's no ghosts in here. Actually, no, I do hope there's ghosts in here. It's my job.
I'm in some kind of a dark tunnel.
There's no ghosts in here. I'm not getting paid.
Oof! Class 1 swarmers! Pesky but combustible.
How do I switch to the other? How do I switch? There we go. Jesus Christ, so many of them.
Get that one on the book!
I threw the book at me.
It's on your left!
Where's that class 5 animator? Track the slug here.
There's the big fish! See what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility.
Good one.
Throw your trap, Rook!
Look, it's just that.
Get in it.
More than I expected.
How easy was that?
Rather difficult. Ow, 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 ow. Ow. Fuck me. What upgrade's gonna buy? Yeah, heat reduction first. Oh, I got lost.
Don't stop!
Nice. Wow, I didn't even need me. What do you even need me for?
Whew, good work. That took some doing.
Yeah, it was easy.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
We're on our way!
Let's go, boys. What the fuck? Where did that disappear to? That must be the real ghost.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones.
Oh my god,
really crease you if you aren't careful.
Nice. I just feel bad because someone's gonna have to clean up all of this.
That looked painful.
Not me though.
Watch it!
Oops. Again? Welcome back. Welcome back.
Get him!
I'm getting him!
Mind the paper cuts!
Shoot the shit out of him.
Roast him!
He missed me bust a few times, but still busting. Busting all day. Gooning. Anything? 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 No? Ghost dead? Okay. Well, more dead. Double dead. Actually dead. Undead.
It's on your left! We've stirred up a hornet's nest, kid. Scan it!
Scan it? Yeah, scan it.
There's one for the books. Look behind you.
Oh, so I actually, like, wait, hold on. I froze it? Help me. Help me, Ray. Help me, Ray. Help me. Thanks, Ray. Okay, that's sick. Freeze them and then shoot them until they blow up.
Uh-oh. Here they come. On the right. Hey, watch it.
Looks like the Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's
of course, we need
the
minions to fight. It's
Thanks
video.
For the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about. You may want to just take our word for it.
Oh, there she is.
Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Enough with the shushing!
Well, at least we're
You've never been to a library before.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray!
Get out of my way. Get out of my Ray. Like, it's like, this reminds me of like, what's that game? What was that noise? What's the music?
Oh,
books again!
Get that one in the book!
Yeah. I can't see shit.
On the way!
It's cool, I'm just chilling. Thanks.
Oh man, that stings! Ooh, ow!
Yeah,
I'm on your team.
Oh my god. Yeah, I know you are. How many books are there?
You don't want to do that now.
There's at least four books in.
Oh man, that stings. Watch out, would you?
Maybe stay out of the way. Sorry. Shouldn't have chucked him at us then. Adventure.
Nicely done, kid.
Yeah.
Come on, kid. We need
go
to get
then.
Out of here.
I'm ready. Let's go. Open the door then. Come on. Fuck it out. Ugh.
Winston.
Oh, he's
Where
just playing arcade.
In the periodical section, checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
What team is Knicks? New York? Is that baseball?
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this,
Damn Right.
Rosarian
that movie was fine. It was fine. You know, I'm actually I'm in the spirit of Ghostbusters because I'm cosplaying as a dead game, you know.
Evidently he
I got this t-shirt when I pre-ordered it.
The Gray Lady was
so,
his
you know, I had a great time.
But he killed a bunch more.
And let
oh,
me
he killed?
Guess,
what?
He collected their bodies.
I wasn't listening.
Just like he collected books.
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said
Azit
he would return as Azit-Lor. Some sort of god to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Fucking
sounds like
nerd.
A man we run into all the time.
I'm gonna do the same thing when I die. I'm gonna speak a prophecy. I'm gonna be like, oh, I will return in whenever. I will return. I'm gonna say that. I'm gonna speak. Say that as soon as I die. So then you know.
Okay, I'm not saying that's a bad sign. But it sure isn't
a
good
take
one.
A drink.
Jeez!
Jeez, what? Jeez?
That'll only
Jeez.
Hurt for a minute.
Nice one. I have no idea. The Gray Lady's the ghost lady. It's the ghost from, like, the beginning of Ghostbusters. Their first one, and now we're the one that they didn't even actually capture. Now we're gonna finally capture it. Probably in this stack of books.
Uh huh. Somebody's in here.
I'm surprised I didn't piss her off.
It's children.
Oh, children. Oh. We gonna fight some ghost kids?
I think they're trying to tell us something.
Austin Klein's Puppet Theater. Oh, I had no idea. The Gray Lady. Is that because of the Lady of Liberty? Statue of Liberty, I mean. So, is New York a lady, I'm guessing? Where the fuck are we supposed to be going? Why is there so much paper in all these drawers anyway? I'm just gonna listen to crying children all over and over again. Fair enough. Our version of that is, I guess, the sun over here. That's the best. Although then again, people only buy the sun because you can see boobs in it. On page
Bye.
3, you can see boobs.
You got that right, Scooter.
Bye. That was cute. I thought I was gonna have to kill
Here's
some
the
children.
Place. Special
or kill some dead children.
These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Fucking hell.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Fuck you, about no noise. Damn right. What's that one? Oh, there's another one. It's like, I cheated on my wife with a 4-foot dwarf or something like that. And or like, I bought a I saw a newspaper article the other day and it was like, I bought a PS5 online, and then when it showed up, it turned out I actually bought like a male stripper dwarf or something like that. That was nuts, man. British newspaper headlines are just so nuts.
Like they're throwing the whole science fiction.
Oh, hello.
Their shields. Use the capture screen on their shields.
Wrangle their shields.
Get out of me way! I don't know why they hate Mega Man.
Remember how you were saying print was dead?
There we go. I'm balling out here, man. Who knew Ghostbusting was so frivolous?
Valence is up.
I thought Ghostbusters were broke.
Big spike. Right here.
Which book?
Yeah, check this out.
Probably that one, the only individual one.
Oh, cool. Secret passages. These are great.
Oh, is it going to be a... Yeah. Oh, if I'm ever rich. Oh, if I'm ever rich. Having one.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't.
Nice.
What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
Tobin?
No. They're in the revised Ethiary catalog.
Ethiary catalog.
I think the Grey Lady is constructing them from the books and minor spirits here.
I would love, she like, a real, like, an actual real book on, like, real spirits. Well, real spirits, you know. Like an actual, like, old-timey kind of Necronomicon sort of thing, you know? I would love one of those.
I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Oh.
Wow. Dig that.
It's a Necronomicon.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Probably.
Welcome back, Ray.
Necronomicon ex mortem.
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this
Serata. Fucking hell, books everywhere. Let's go.
Uh-oh, they've got friends.
Ow. Got no friends. Why do you look like fucking Draugrs?
It's moving again!
Over
fucking
to the left!
White Walkers.
Pull the same trick twice.
Where's the red shit? Who's red? Oh, it's one of the night things.
Could be trouble.
Almost there.
Check that room.
Wait a minute. Wow. Really impressive.
Ow.
To the right.
Moving.
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Like that.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant.
No, I saw this.
Oh, nice.
Buckle.
If there was a genuine experiment for, like, hey, we're testing if we can actually make people, like, clairvoyant or something like that, I would 100% take it. Tests any science on me, you know?
We need a trap here.
Bravo!
As long as it has the possibility to give me some powers or something, so you're not just doing it to make yourself money.
Hold him now.
Even though if it did work, that's I'd probably get drafted into the military. Gotcha. Nice. Damn right. Guess what I'm thinking right now. Not guess, because you just know. I know, so you know. But you know, I know. Over where? Oh, over there. Hey, lady.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Okay, bye. I can't see. Can I turn my fucking torch on, please? Otherwise, I'm gonna have to shoot my radiation. I'm gonna have to squirt my radiation everywhere.
Those beams are wedged solid.
Oh, look at him. See, this looks... Okay, when I'm looking at them through this looks actually so, like,
place
realistic.
For the capture
like,
screen.
the like the filter over it like makes it adds that little layer of unreality that makes it look more realistic like this, you know? It's weird. What am I looking for? What am I doing?
See if you can pick up a signal. All right, wrangle that out of the way.
Okay. Telekinetically destroy these support beams.
That's excellent.
Oh, I really did go off a support beam. Fuck. Go, boys.
Wonder what's down there.
Something
Running
big.
More ghosts.
It's really more than dark likely down there. Terrifying.
Running more ghosts.
Damn. Wonderful. Hope you don't have an open. I'm thinking like eating the tree.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Oh, these books are ruined. The library lady's gonna be pissed.
Recruit found it.
Get out of the water.
Idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
I was gonna say before you get fucking.
That didn't last long.
I can't see shit. Oh. Look at that. What if I do, huh?
It's on your left.
Killed myself. Oh my God, I killed myself again. And he broke.
To the right. I can't say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
Me
neither. I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
Yeah, I'm sure none of this is explosive and
flanker.
Weak
to
radioactive lasers.
Except through the grate.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to
work. Yeah, so you could go through walls. Lava monster.
Oh boy, burning coal. Two of them this time.
Yeah, all that coal flying everywhere. Dude, I'm fucking taking an eye out. You look like a Ben 10 agent. Why does it keep telling me to buy shit? I can't afford it.
Ugh. Gotta back the gray lady before this gets really dangerous.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow it through that grate. Is there another way?
That way.
What you find there, young blood? Good work. Spangler, the kid found the exit.
Ray Egon. Okay.
I added something new to the pack.
Just now?
This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily
slime
modified
blower
from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the slime blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active batches of black slime. It'll close any...
Okay.
Portals they're opening too.
Shoot. So wait, how does it work?
See? Neutralized slime.
So I can shoot one on one wall, one on the other.
Our own private shortcut to hell.
I don't get it. Oh, and then I can squirt like that. Okay. So what were the ropes I was shooting? You look way different than you did in the movie. Yeah, let's walk up slowly and let her summon the ghost through the portal, whatever. And not just shoot her on sight. Like I do with old women.
Eerie place. I wonder if this is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
I thought you wanted it. I thought you would want... You know, this was one that got away from you. Anything else in here? Any collectibles or anything? Hey, lady, I'm knocking over your books. You mad? I'm sliming all over your books. I'm putting my goo everywhere. Like goo in your face. Alright, anyway. I think that's assault. I think that's illegal nowadays. But this is the 80s, so I was still allowed back then. I mean, I'm sure Bill Murray's doing worse things right now with that girl.
Yeah, she took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
Oh my god, I did not expect a proper Bukaki. Get wrecked. Oh, have it. All over you. All over you. Oh, I'm gonna put it in a cup and you can drink it. And put the fire out. What am I doing? What do you want me to do? Oh my god, that's so fucking sick. Look at this archway. Did you see that? Guys, did you see the face on the door?
And she just crossed right there.
Oh no.
Oh, okay, there we go. Ow.
Bookstands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
I'm splooging. Is this what you meant by soak him? Yeah, okay. Too busy splooging. Definitely, I knew it.
Aim high! It's not alone!
Hold on!
Got him.
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the bookstand.
She is shielding herself with the cornices. Go after those first!
Ay. Fucking got her.
Ow! Aim high! Malware!
Malware?
Bookstands are generating her shield.
I thought I fucking destroyed him already. You just make more. Oh my god! That is quiet. Get it.
It's a whole swarm. That does it. Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
I would if she's here. Ow. Oh, that's just. Get him, boys.
Aim high.
Pull a capture scream on her.
That's good. Throw out the trap.
I'm just falling over all the time, man. What happened to your fucking legs? Why do they not work?
That's the stuff. Hey, watch it!
Slam it. Easy. Slam dunk. Easy. How much money did I just get? $6,000. Wow. Nice. Oh, my phone's gonna die. Slime tether duration. Creates longer lasting slime tethers, okay.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Really? Yeah, too easy? You didn't get fucking platted in the face with 7 books.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the 5th to the 4th. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium.
Monarchia Demonium, I don't read that.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
I thought it was supposed to stooge on it.
Well, if we're going.
Not much choice, isn't there? It's the only
way. We are gonna get to go through the.
You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
You do? In which film? Not in either of the two I've seen. Yep, that's definitely the ghost. Alright, fine, go in then. I'm going in, boys.
Look out!
Ooh, here we go. There we go.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
You fucking nerd, man. I love you.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
You know, as I was saying earlier, I started saying something and I forgot to say it. Yeah, I work in a pub and my pub actually sells the Dan Aykroyd Skull vodka, but it's so expensive. It's so expensive. It's like our most expensive vodka. I've never, in the entire, like, year, nearly, that I've been working there, I've never seen a single person buy it. And I'm hoping someone does so that I can have the bottle. Because as soon as that bottle's done, like, as soon as that bottle gets finished, I am having it. I'm taking it home. I want my Dan Aykroyd skull bottle. I'll get Dan Aykroyd to sign it. I would probably get Dan Aykroyd to sign
my copy
of this. Let's go, boys.
Alright, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
Not the scientific method, Ray.
Oh, okay. Alright then, you guys have fun without me.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Too easy, man. We got that fucking side dodge. Too easy. See ya. Oh, come out backwards. So cool, it's just a port. Split game. You know that game with holes? Give me the head. Fuck this map. Fuck off, map. Oh, where'd it go? Gone. Good. Where's my trap? Do I only have one? Can I really only throw one at a time? Wow, I flung it though. Is this not where I go? Where do I go? What do slime tethers even do? Strangely buoyant Persian rug. Okay. Okay then. Thanks for the rug, I guess. Does the slime do anything? Nope. Shotgun does do- oh, it does a bit. Hit in good range. That's me. Oh, too fucking slick, man. That's that Dark Souls training paying off. See, this is the thing, though. Now that I've played Dark Souls, like, every other game is just too easy, you know? I've got 8 grand. Oh! You okay, Ray?
Well, that was embarrassing.
You just ragdolled through the ball.
Looks like a good place for slime tether. Just stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first tether, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then contract. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the resulting reaction. Since the rectoplasmic charge has a short half-life, tethers will grow brittle over time and then break. You can blast an existing tether with any other equipment type to destroy it. Like a pro!
Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters! Have you seen Ghostbusters? See, funny story about Christian. He has seen, like, 2 films in general, you know? He hasn't even watched Star Wars. What a loser.
Heck, we should be able to put that back into place.
What? Oh, that's sick! You have seen it? Okay, good. Oh, I should probably run.
Ghost World or no, the print. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet!
Yeah. You should
Ray,
watch Star Wars.
It occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Bozarian exhibit.
Christian, watch, I can bukkake this guy.
The Sedgwick Hotel.
Wait, slow down.
Stay puffed.
Ray, slow down.
Yeah.
Whatever.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
What's Elissa?
Think she's a factor
in
this?
The woman.
Maybe not intentionally, but almost definitely.
Anything? Any extras? Okay, I shoot my slime all over the ropes. Alright, let's go. Okay, then fine. Leave me behind. Whatever. Oh. Smashing mirrors. I'm giving myself bad luck. What the fuck is that? Oh my god, it's the Grim Reaper! I thought that was a sight. Such good destruction effects. Ow! Fucking chair. That takes a bit. I can, sort of. Where's the ghost gun? Where's he gone? Coward, hiding in the mirrors. Like Shadow Ganon. Give up. There you are. Hey, come back here. Where'd he go? Found it. Why does it sound like fucking Pac-Man? Get a picture. There we go. Too easy, man. Too easy. Look at that. Oh, I don't know why I put my controller down like there was going to be a cutscene. Okay, where now? Oh, probably through that. Oh, wow. Oh, hey, great. Hey, it's me.
This one.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Oh, can I? So I can do that.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Oh no. Shit tower. Oh, I fucking launched him.
That makes sense. I think I'm close to finding the exit.
Maybe to you.
Uh-oh. I've got bogeys. Heads up, boys, wherever you are.
Okay, good luck. I hope we're not trapped in this dimension for the rest of our lives. How much money do I have? 4K.
Okay, I'm through.
I need a TV because I got 4K.
Send a signal we can track you with.
I'll try, but it might not work. The last portal I entered was at the top of a long flight of steps.
Okay, well, fine.
Made it out too! Hey, champ! We won't leave until you find us!
I'm coming, you better fucking not!
The long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
I see a staircase. Yep, I think I found it.
Keep moving, sport. Sure don't want to be trapped in here.
And what if I... You know what, though? I feel like if I did stay trapped in here, I feel like like a long period of time in an alternate dimension, especially one like this, would probably imbue me with some sort of psychokinetic energy. Or some form of energy. I feel like I'd be imbued with something. Okay.
The floor is broken. I had some trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck's sake.
Did you hear that?
Yep.
I wonder if that's the collector we're looking for.
I think he goes by Azad Lord now.
Hey, Connect, are you okay? It sounds like it's getting closer.
I'm coming.
Can you get to that portal at the top of the stairs?
Yeah, I know. I'm looking for the portal, man. That's not the part I'm stuck on. What the fuck? How do I pull it here then? How do I... Oh, wait, no, I can... Fuck. There we go. Gotta shoot some ropes. Finally, fucking out of here. We're leaving this dimension. Going back home. Back to New York. Fuck me.
I don't like what they've done with the place here. But I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional memory must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The collector.
Yes, Azad Lor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us
add
taking
us
the
Glazerian collection. Add to his collection.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
He killed 12 other people, did he? When did they
Hey, collector!
That?
We're taking your book! What do you think about that? He's right behind me, isn't he?
Yes, I think you got his attention.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
Hey guys. Oh my god. Ow.
He's resisting my proton stream.
Look, space is protected by black slime.
I've got a picture, don't worry.
That must be the key. Hey Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
Neutralize the black
brand.
Slime
take
on his mask.
Splooge on him, splooge on him, splooge on him.
Use the slime blower kit.
I can't fucking tell how much looks like if I've done it or not.
His shield is too strong. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off his mask.
I'm neutralizing. How much fucking ammo? Oh my god.
It's clear!
Oh, there we go.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Ow. I'm pretty vulnerable as well. Even I got you.
You don't want to do that now.
Help me, Rank.
Okay, 3, 2, now. Fucking shoot.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Oh, like, oh.
Use like the capture stream to rip off his mask.
Yes, grab his hand. Nice.
Help me wrangle this.
Egon, help me hold it open.
Got it.
Yeah, that did it.
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
I know. Aim for the glowy thing. I know. He got me. Miss me.
Up high. Collect some of this, jerk.
This is the Rick Moranis. Yeah, I'm trying, and I'm on the floor. It's up my ass, man!
Stuck one past me!
Hang on!
Oh, they're both down. Okay. I heard.
Here they come.
The iframes were generous. Oh my god, did you...
Help!
I didn't even get flung like that.
Almost got
him. Eagle. I'm out. GG. I'm playing tank right now, I guess.
I'm hit.
Thanks. Okay.
Need some help here.
Fucking hell, man. They go down so quickly. Literally revive him. He goes down a second later.
I don't like what they... Oh, boy. Proton stream.
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key.
I know.
Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
I'm doing it.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
I'm shooting my neutrons all over his face. Don't worry.
It's clear.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Egon, help me hold it open! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing to do with just the proton stream.
Except for a bunch of books. Ouch. Hey Ray, can you go revive Egon? I'm currently getting beaten up. Okay, never mind, guess not.
Hang on!
Oh my god, I literally get blown over by every fucking breeze. Oh. Pay tribute to Prince Vigo. Oh, Vigo, that was the name of the painting.
Oh, Vigo, yeah.
Oh my god, we have all the stability of a cod house, whatever you call it.
Tower of cards.
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and close him down.
This is a cool boss if it wasn't so fucking cool. Good job, guys. Nice job, team. Really good. You're really good at being Ghostbusters. You did this for two movies, yeah? All right.
His shield is too strong. Go for the mask. Clear the slime off his mask.
It's clear.
Where are you? I'm trying to bring you up.
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Nice one. You got him.
Egon, help me! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
I'm cornered.
Apply. He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Is there someone behind you there? I swear my
Don't
door just closed. Did you see that?
The glowy part.
Wait, they're both down. I didn't even notice. I'm so busy focusing. Here we go.
Look out!
This is just like Battlefield. I love being the medic in Battlefield because you get so many points for reviving.
Help us on the way.
You just stick behind the squad and keep reviving them every time, and you get so many points. Hey, revive me, please.
Ow.
Okay.
Not much longer, cadet.
Pick me up before you go, please. Thanks, man. I appreciate it, Egon.
I'm down.
Oh, they're both down again.
Oh, you got me.
Get up, you slag. Cool, thanks. Alright, bye, Ray.
On your left!
Minru! Multiple contact!
GG.
Ooh! Fucking hell, Ray. Fuck's sake, man, why do you die so quickly? Oh my god. Can I buy upgrades? Yeah, I'm gonna go for that one.
He's resisting my proton stream!
Look, space is protected by black slime!
That must be the key! Hey, Junior, switch up your nozzle and hold him down!
I hate the ragdoll when you just you just get slapped into the air and you can't do nothing. Like, you can't do literally anything. You two are fucking useless, man. I am the Ghostbuster. You are idiots.
It's clear! Yeah, that did it!
Oh no, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Oh, good job, guys. Did you ever try staying on your feet?
Man, that stings.
Don't question it. Look, just blast the glowing part.
Yeah, I'm blasted, man. Shut up.
Collect some of this, jerk.
Okay, Egon. Egon Ray, where are you? You two fucking canoodling over here. Get up. Do your dogs. Okay, nice.
Hit the eye with everything you've got. Now!
I don't even need you two. I can do it myself.
Aim high!
Oh, aiming. Egon, I got you.
Hit the eye with everything you've got.
Nice one. There we go. There we go. There we go. There we go.
There it goes.
Easy.
We need to get out of here.
Oh, fuck me. Oh, fucking finally. Yeah, fine, whatever. Oh, my lord, man. That was so frustrating.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook. That's gotta be the way out.
Where?
Guys! Where are you guys?
We're in another dimension. We're fucking coming back. Come get out of the way. Yeah, Jesus Christ.
What the hell were you guys?
Do you see the portal?
All over this library, calling you, looking for you, nothing. We passed through a cross-dimensional portal into an alternate version of the New York Public Library and fought a 40-foot monster made out of priceless antiques to steal an ancient magical book.
Oh, well, that would explain it then. Next time, leave a note.
My guy looks so fucking stupid.
Ray, does this mean anything to you?
Nope, it wasn't here the first time we came through.
What is it?
Not entirely sure.
Sure, it's completely natural, definitely not supernatural, paranormal at all. Let's just go home. Let's ignore it. Not my job. Let's leave before a ghost comes through that we have to bust.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
Thin crust, New York style, with no visible anchovy.
Maybe later. Right now, I need to go back to the lab and take a look at this codex.
And analyze the data we've collected. It could help us when we go to the
museum.
I
want some fucking
slice to go on the way? Rookie's treat?
Houston, I'm with
you,
man.
You need to know what this is.
I'll call for delivery. Again.
You're just gonna leave it? It's clearly pulsating and glowing, and you're just gonna leave it? Okay, cool. Okay, finally. Alright, let's see if anyone's got anything to say. Okay. No, I don't want to start a Didn't mean to skip a cutscene either. Combat performance. Wow. Total elimination. 500, really? Wow. How many times was I incapacitated? Number of incapacitations, 14. Wow. Only because you lot are shit. Damage claim. Oh, wow. That's how much I've done 597,000. What happened in Times Square that was 500 grand? All right. Anyway, that's cancer. Oh, career overview. Jesus, what is a cancer overview? Steps. Wow, it counts like steps. There's a pedometer in this game. Wow. Okay. Anyway, yeah. Thank you so much for watching. This game's all right. This game, I can see why it did good. Pretty good for a licensed game at the time. You know, this was still back when they were doing, like, when every film was getting a game. I mean, obviously, this film was way before, but, you know. Pretty good game so far. I like the cool little ghost traps. I like the designs for the ghosts. It feels like, you know, a lot of the dialogue and the music and, I mean, the music is straight from the film, but the dialogue and the performances, it feels like, it really does feel like I'm in just the next film. I don't like my character, though. My character's stupid and gormless and just stands there and it just does fucking nothing. Thanks so much for watching anyway. Thank you, Bobo and Christian, for joining me. And Juanpa for lurking. I saw you. I still see you. But yeah, thanks so much, and good night. Yeah, I'll quit. Actually, no, if I reload checkpoint... Wait, hold on. Let's see if I can reload checkpoint and get the cutscene back. I did miss the cutscene. Okay, not this one. I didn't want to watch this cut... Okay, good, so I can go back to before I saw the codex. Okay, cool. Thank you so much for watching. Good night.